the current productivity and profit constraints that many small, mid-sized and large businesses are facing is squarely being captured by the judiciary.
Banks have begun falling down anyway, some of them, because the debts are becoming bad. The debts are becoming bad. They'll have to move towards the settlement of cases and at least recover the majority of the money, although it may take a little bit longer to recover, but you have a judgment upon which you can fall if the person totally defaults.
Justice David Wangutusi, the head of the Commercial Division of the High Court, says that mediation is the current strategy to enable litigants to obtain justice.
For example, bank cases, which are cases based on agreements and therefore figures, subtraction and addition. But those cases are taking years in our system, and interest is building up. We tell actually the banks to tell their advocates to go in for settlement of cases.
And in a rejoinder, the Uganda National Chamber of Commerce and Industries welcoming the move on business mediation, reasoning that a number of its members have run into rocks.
Because of the business environment being highly volatile, it requires for a steady and sober justice mechanism that would look into these matters.
The head of the commercial court says they are embarking on a renewed effort towards strengthening mediation among warring parties.
We are going to seek audience with the people who deal with the matters of the banks. We are going to seek audience with the people who deal with the industries and businesses to be able to discuss this. The obstructions, of course, we have are that some people who have been surviving and living on how long a case takes are fighting.
Reina Ojon, NTV Business.